This over-the-top milkshake is $500. It's called the Velvet Goldmine, and it's got much more than milk inside. First, a crystal glass is lined with Amadei Porcelana chocolate, then four scoops of artisanal ice cream at $25 a pint, followed by flambéed bananas heated to perfection. The money shot is an ounce of Remy Martin Louis XIII. It costs over $3,000 a bottle. 23-karat gold edible flakes top off the boozy concoction. It's served at a bar in the heart of Hollywood called the Powder Room.
It does take 30 to 40 minutes for the mixologist to create all the elements.
And the cherry on top, a Swarovski crystal cocktail ring.
Hey there, thanks for checking out CNBC on YouTube. Be sure to subscribe to stay up to date on all of the day's biggest stories. You can also click on any of the videos around me to watch the latest from CNBC. Thanks for watching.